Hello, YouTube!
What's up?
It's Swag Pants.
We're back.
I didn't take a nap today, so I'm in it to win it. That was the first nap I've taken in a long time.
Yeah, and you passed out so hard.
4 hours.
It was a long time.
It was amazing. And I was actually able to go back to sleep.
Yeah, I know. I was very surprised you actually went to bed.
It was amazing.
I was like, he's kind of not going to be able to sleep.
Oh, no. I felt so good this morning. I woke up and I was like, man, I'm ready to go to work. And it wasn't like
Actually,
I have to go outside in negative 30 degrees and go home and go to work. I'm going to be so mad.
A girl who can bring dead men back to life. It's only
yeah, you're messed up, Elizabeth.
Giant bird creature.
Psycho.
She's pretty psycho. She's been alone her whole life, so
she has. Yeah, that'll make the person snap for sure.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
I mean, she has awesome power, so I mean.
What did I do to them?
Wouldn't she think that everyone has this power?
Good.
You think so?
She had like books and stuff, and I'm sure it's never mentioned.
Oh, I'm excited to play actually. I always feel good. Except when I have the stupid machine gun.
I like it. So.
I know.
So kill yourself.
Like this
hey! What the hell, man?
Oh! Man down.
What is wrong with you?
Well, I kill people in guns hands. And then.
Carl. Yeah. Way to freaking go. Now we're gonna turn against you.
That's fine.
Oh. Take it.
It's just like homeless people that you're killing right now.
There's guns?
Sorry, it's all on top.
Maybe they chose guns over homeless. I mean, over homes.
Four shields!
Our shields are gonna outweigh our health, man. It's gonna be amazing. There's a coin purse right there to your left, bottom.
I was wondering what that was prompting.
Oh my god. Now you're eating the homeless people's food. That's messed up. No!
What?
Don't kill him.
Why is it giving us hints?
What do you mean?
Like...
What do you mean hints?
It's giving us hints.
About
like,
what?
Gameplay hints.
So? I think that's just part of the game.
Is it? Every time we play the game, it just gives us hints.
Wants to make sure we know how to play.
Do we not seem like we know how to play?
Maybe not.
Just a kid.
Hey. Hey. Whoa. Hey. Hey.
Yeah, I'm really
I think being at home in this cabin all day is getting like, seriously, I'd probably go insane. I don't
really?
Know how you do it.
I'm fine.
Did you leave the house today?
Nope.
Have you left in the past 3 days?
Fair point.
I'm just worried for you.
Why?
I'm worried that you're gonna go insane.
Why would I go insane? It's not like I'm alone. Right? I have people online.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
It's not like I talk to myself all day.
People online aren't enough for me.
I enjoy my solitude.
That's good. Aww. And now you've probably just killed that guy. You've probably just killed the doctor. That little girl needs.
Wait, you think so? Hey, Elizabeth. I'm not murdering you. Definitely not.
Hey, there's bags over there.
Bags.
Get that sweet coinage.
Mmm.
Juicy.
Mmm.
You were right, like, to your left. Yeah.
Oh, it was already over here.
Mm-hmm. Cool.
You gonna pull a gun on me? Whoa.
Oh, you conjured food, and now they're all like, yeah, food!
I stole all of their food.
But then you gave them more. Coins! Oh my gosh, there's so much money.
We're getting the money.
Need money?
We are. Oh, she's gonna throw you some money, too.
More money?
Buddy!
There's so much money lying around. How is people so broke? Am I right?
Broke is a state of mind, man. You can be wealthy and money, but for
friendship.
Friendship is garbage? I don't know about
that. That is a labor gator.
Labor Gator. You set them free?
Who's like, free? Oh, these.
I mean, I guess you could, like, that way.
I found a lock.
Bang! Oh, wait. Why would I give you a lock pick? Unless you have to. That was it. You're getting satisfaction out of watching the struggles of a child?
I was, yeah.
This is why I'm worried about you, buddy.
Yid.
Hey, it's a present!
Gear. New shirt. Shock nearby enemies.
When struck. I like the clip size.
Wait.
Yeah, you can still take it.
I need to, hold on a second. Sorry about the pause.
You have to start the timer.
Just to make sure I don't play for like...
Good call.
We're gonna have to get through anyone.
Heal in. Oh, they're all those buff guys. Wow, way to alert them to your presence. Oh wait, that guy doesn't seem so buff. It's like...
You need this!
Much obliged.
They didn't see.
Ooh. Oh boy. Right.
What? What are you growing for?
Sorry. Taking the day out of my system now. Sometimes it's tough, like, being the youngest person at work, you always feel, like, immature a little bit, or, like, I don't know. I always second guess all the things I say.
Do you?
I do.
Open it!
You bet!
I mean, like, there's an age gap of 7 years between me and the next youngest guy.
Oh my gosh, what is that?!
Whoa!
Well, Fitzroy.
Oh, this thing is like a boss. Oh, what the heck?
That's in you, if nothing else. What the heck?
Dropped a couple grizzly traps around the lines.
Oh, there's the
here.
Little firing things down
idea
there.
Was to
oh, you to can summon
one
the mosquito.
Of your
eggs. Oh, there's two of them. Yeah.
Set course.
Yeah, there is.
They're using kids now. Now I got this. Tiny
engine
a ton boy.
Of
eyeballing me. Trying to take his leg off. Damn thing's just...
Sorry,
Sizzle's between us.
Then you got it. Okay.
Sure he'd cry.
More ammo, Elizabeth.
Go ahead.
There you go. Found ammo.
Okay.
Take this.
Just ask.
That's all I have right now.
Mosquito.
Take this thing out.
Yeah, you are.
Sure thing.
Is that all the ammo of this? For reals?
So I'm really confused as to like how you get that achievement, the like master of pyrotechnics or what. Did he just kill himself? That was like a huge jump.
This is the longer battle.
Oh, got him.
That's what I thought. Is that a,
It's Frank. Oh, that is a great again. Oh. Yeah, behind you.
Oh, really? For reals?
Oh, you missed the chance.
Oh, did I? I haven't done that a single time still. Let me, traverse the terrain a little bit here.
Open it!
Done.
This RPG ammo? Is that rocket? It's not rocket.
Oh, your turret's shooting rockets. It's amazing. Bye, Frank.
Oh.
Dude, you're kicking butt in this fight.
I'll see what else I can find.
Wait, where's he going? Bye! Rip.
Did I win?
Yep. Made the noise that you got.
Yeah, yeah. Wrecked it. Died it. Hand cannon.
Ayo.
I do enjoy the hand cannon.
Oh. Wasting that ammo. Oh, yeah.
What's with you in the ammo? Is it just stickler?
I don't know, because you keep, like, spamming it at the wall, and it's like, well, we need to be spamming it at people.
Do we?
Seems like we're out of ammo a lot.
You're fine. There's probably stuff.
Could you take a look at this lock?
That one. Hey-oh.
There you go.
Think.
MFG.
Let's go.
What does MFG's name?
My freaking gun.
You got it. Exactly right. Wait, I'm a business major. Why don't I know this? That was really long. How are your lungs right now?
Feeling nice.
Alright, now I gotta try that.
Oh, hello.
But mine's at like double the wattage that yours is. Feels good.
Feels good.
Vape Nation. My parents would be proud. I wonder when I go down to visit if they'll let me vape in their house.
That's a good question.
Probably not. They'll probably be like, no, you have to go outside. But it'll be Colorado.
Maybe your dad will want to try it.
No, I think my dad's too much of like a pipe stickler.
Really?
Yeah. It's so funny when he goes out and smokes, because he never does it. Like, he only does it every once in a while.
Like on Christmas.
Yeah, like on, like, special occasions, and it's so funny, because he just, like, he sneaks out of the house, you don't even know, and then you just smell the pipe, and you, like, follow it, and there he is.
This guy...
I love it.
This is an awkward fight.
I remember one time in college, my dad came up to visit me, and he brought me some brownies that they had made for me. And like in the same bag underneath the brownies was a bag of pipe tobacco. Because he knew I had a pipe. I have a pipe from the Louvre in France.
Cool.
So I haven't smoked my pipe in a long time. Oh,
hand cannon feels
so good. Don't you lose this? She gets into this, like, evasive maneuvers stance, but she doesn't, like, take any damage. I'm glad you don't have to worry about her taking damage.
Catch!
Nice.
She's, like, holding it. No secret? Wait, what? Oh, it's like a...
Oh, it's a wall made by the... Or Ubisoft. Wait, which company is known for that? Is it Ubisoft?
That's all I have right now.
Never mind. I probably don't need it.
I'm gonna grab one of those. Oh.
Oh, juicy.
I like our big shield, dude.
Yeah, dude, it's amazing.
Let's see, where are the dudes?
Yeah, dude.
What?
We're just saying dude a lot. Yeah, yeah, I'm not your man, dude. Ah, oh, you could have done it.
Wait, do you hold X or
you press and hold the melee button?
I missed that first one so hard. What?
Woo! Hello!
It's Frank! Dude, Frank comes back from the dead a lot. Oh my god, he's coming to punch you!
Ooh, Frank!
Back off, Frank. Oh, he just like,
oh my gosh,
ignored that close parkour.
Wait, what? I wasn't on track. I missed it.
We have another trap over here if you come up close. Come on, Frank!
Bring it!
I don't want to do
this! Door.
Oh, you're dead.
It is a door!
Oh, you're dead. Ah! Oh, you're fine. Just Franking you in the locker.
Are you gonna summon salt? Dude, this is a showdown in here.
Haha! Frank's dead. It's always bittersweet when you kill Frank.
I love the hand cannon.
Yeah, it's pretty juicy. Wait, did you go in there and level up your shield?
It's locked.
Good call.
This won't take long at all.
Oops.
There.
More shields!
I kinda wanna level up our
crap.
Salts at one point. What? What'd you do?
I don't know what I got. I got equipment.
Wait, go back up. I think it's the ammo cap. When shooting empty clips, have 40% chance of auto-filling without reload? What?
No, that's not it.
Wait, yes it is. What are you talking about? Oh, that is. That's what we had, I think.
Killing with excessive damage stunts. Oh my gosh, that's a... That's the... If we get headshots on guys, they explode. Stun nearby enemies.
Nice.
This. Dun, 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 dun. Woo!
Giggity.
Call me.
You heard what I called you. Is that safe right there?
Yeah. That one. Now.
Done.
Oh.
Wait. What the heck is fireplace? You just summoned a fireplace?
It was a crank gun.
Oh. I don't like those that much.
Big damage.
There they are, the tools.
Now we just have to get them back to the
with all those chains on there.
How are we gonna get them?
We're gonna strap it to our back.
Need some help with this.
Looks easy enough.
So now what happens if you don't have any lockpicks? You just like can't progress in the game?
Yes.
Done.
We haven't had a problem with lockpicks.
Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure.
Sure. Chris, pray don't dive.
Scurvy.
Dude, Drew laughed really hard when he was...
When what?
What was glowing? You laughed very hard when you were talking about the woman from the circle, you know? Remember that?
Oh, why'd you laugh so hard?
You sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop.
Oh.
God, we didn't think this all the way through.
Was he watching it with you on the the voice chat?
I don't think so.
Oh. I missed you. Our good friend Thunderblaze 420.
Wait, there were so many more coins in there.
Dude, that's amazing. Okay, chill, chill. It's okay, buddy. Just breathe. Just breathe. There's a tear. On the machine.
There?
What is that?
It looks like a tear. To another version of this room that doesn't have
any. Man, we're just messing things up.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be
back at the shop.
Booker, if we go into
For
the
real?
Sierra, I don't think there's any turning back.
That's true, because, like, how are you going to be able to find the right... universe to go back in.
Yeah, I guess we go. Let's hope this reality...
Do it. this is the reality I'm thinking of, it's dope.
Oh.
Come on.
It is, dude. Look, the boxes are like going fucking crazy.
Beyond that airship. Well, shut up.
If the Vox
is a DMR,
there's going to be a revolution. Just
it's awesome.
These people are gonna have better.
Here, there's so many weapons.
Yeah.
Not that they're going to have better lives. It's just that you're in a different universe where they do have better. Did you just drop the DMR?
I still have this.
I will smack. Once in a lifetime. Up.
Really?
I don't know. Isn't there one game where it's like the starter weapon is like the best weapon ever? And if you drop it, then you just get blown. Hey, this guy's already dead, buddy. They're not gonna hurt you.
They don't look dead to me.
We're gonna make him dead. Oh my gosh.
Haha!
That guy's double dead.
Boom!
They argued something fierce at night. Lady Comstock and a prophet. Could never make out what it was about from my bunk, though. After the worst, I seen she ain't left for morning prayer. So I crept upstairs to check in on her. Like a fool, I lingered. Scullery maid was what they called me when I walked.
Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut in this place.
It probably isn't mine. I feel like a bullet is enough impact to mimic the hull of a ship.
Perhaps you're being
sarcastic. I feel like it is.
Very I guess we're just leaving.
Yeah, maybe get away from those. You're on the team of the box. Don't kill the box.
Am I right? I probably can't just leave him. Ha ha! I think he's gonna murder someone.
Don't damage your allies!
Are those not my allies?
They are!
Who am I fighting?
The racist.
The racist? How do I tell if they're racist?
They're not wearing red. They look like the bad guys that
Wait, they look like bad guys.
That you've been fighting the whole time.
They're all dead.
Celebration! Come on!
That turret.
Look! Look at your face up there on that poster.
Martyr of the Revolution.
You're dead. Bummer. How weird would it be to see like, oh, I'm dead.
You're Booker DeWitt, the hero of the Vox!
Right.
What the hell are they talking about?
Look at that poster.
Get back here!
You're a hero.
Hey, we're a hero no matter what world, okay?
The Vox. Slaven.
Yeah.
Burned down the hall.
So he's like regaining memories that never happened. It's so freaking weird. Oh great, now your nose is bleeding.
I'm gonna think about me dying. Well, these are dead.
Two memories in the same place.
Booker, come back to me.
Ah!
To find Daisy Fitzroy.
Dude,
nice. We're getting out of here on the first lady. Let's go.
Booker DeWitt, stand for this day. It was he who spoke with one voice of the people.
And now you're still alive, so that's not gonna be real great.
No, I died. So let's just get this done with. Wait. But in this reality, we already complete the mission.
In this reality, we took the side of the Vox. Remember when she gave us the option to like help them, and you're like, I just want my airship.
All right, fine.
When it comes down to it. The only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy.
Let's put this all up in the air.
So that they're Irish, apparently.
Alright, we're gonna end it here.
Realities are tough, dude.
Oh yeah, man. It's just, you get stuck in one or the other. Hey, it's been Swag Pants.
Swag Pants out.
Okay.
Welcome back.
We're Swag Pants. Hopefully in the real reality. How are we? What? Who are we to say that we're in the real reality? Maybe they're... Oh, shit. I've got a sword.